Yo guys, so the insane Christmas egg is getting removed in 2 hours. Why? We have no idea, guys, but in this video, we're gonna be investigating. Make sure to subscribe, send this to your friends, to your loved ones, or family. Make sure to subscribe, leave a comment. What's your opinion on this? Just comment down below. I read all you guys' comments, mostly. And yeah, guys, and happy late Christmas. I mean, happy New Year's. I'm probably not gonna be uploading on New Year's Eve. But yeah, guys, check out our Korra Cats for more cats, if you love cats, because cats are OP. Anyways, guys, in this video, the Christmas egg may get removed because it broke Roblox's terminal services with Bed Simulator X. Now, the reason why it broke it, well, it's kind of because, well, there's a okay, so Roblox is TOC number 8 Roman number 8 rule discloses paying for random virtual items. If you provide games experiences that allow users to pay with Robux for random virtual items, you must let users know the odds of receiving each type of random item that a user might receive prior to paying. Please note that you might disclose those odds whether the user pays directly or indirectly. Here's an example of a user paying that indirectly. Your game allows a user to receive a virtual coin in exchange for Robux. The user then goes to a different place in the game and then throws the coin into a fountain. Then the user gets a random virtual item. In this example, you must disclose the odds of receiving each type of random item before the user throws the virtual coin into the fountain. And yes, guys, that's true that he is literally getting lots of money from this. Now, if you don't know, 1,000 Robux is about $12. Averagely, you could say that about around $12, which is a lot of money because about Russo bought about 60 times, which is a lot of money, almost to 1,000, which is earning probably more than Roblox, guys. They're earning more. They probably earn like 20 million Robux. I don't know, guys, 10 million Robux. No one has any idea. That's pretty savage, guys. 3 more hours, that's it, guys. It's gonna go down 2 hours. And so buy that if you can, because if you didn't know, they actually had this into a question mark. This one, it was included in a question mark. That means there were like a low chance of getting it. Someone might have spent about 5,000 Robux, 50,000 Robux on that. I don't know if Preston has broken the TOS a lot of times, because I've heard probably in other games. So I've actually found a Twitter post that says they are praying off of kids' Christmas money for money. That sounds weird. I'll just say in my words. They're praying off kids' Christmas money to buy Robux. Since the kids don't know the odds, this will cause them to blow a lot of money and still not obtain the pet. Well, technically, this, for example, for all you Lewis scripters. So, for example, okay, so for example, 0.5, right? We have 0.5. This is what we need. But we get about 100% to 70% normally. We get 50 to 27 with luck. 27 to 0. And 27 to I can't say 0.1% with super luck. Remember that everything is random and it's this math.random. For example, if I do math.random, 1 to 50, then they probably just do some code to lower the chances of getting a 1. So that's how it works. They lower the chances just to get the 1%. Now, what the super luck does, is super luck increases the chance. So it just subtracts some of the values, 60 minus 50. So then you will get a 1%. I don't know if this is correct, guys. So you might get a little bit close to 1%. I'm not sure, but the egg is getting removed in about an hour now. I don't know, because I don't know, this game, they make it really friendly and they added it right before Christmas. So they're probably kind of sucking the money off of the little kids that are getting Robux. My brother actually did that himself. It's pretty cool. He got $15 worth of Robux and yet he spent some mostly on this game. And I'm pretty sure that Huge Cat was against Robux TS too and the NFTs. I'm pretty sure they booked like 2 Robux TOSs. I mean, Roblox is earning money from this game, and he himself is too. That's like a lot of money, probably more from an average 10,000 subscriber YouTube. And yeah, guys, so a lot of YouTubers actually, you know, bought it just to get the huge cat. I mean, you can't get it probably after like 6 hatches or 60 hatches. It's pretty crazy because you're going to spend a lot of Robux just for one, you know, thing. It's pretty money sucking. And yeah. Here are actually some Twitter DMs that I got. Okay, what the heck is this? I joined the game. Then the YouTube says I had to disappear. Preston, I spent 1400. And if you don't know how much of, if you don't know how much 14k Robux is, it is. Sorry, I'm quite dumb. He spent over $100 on the game. Actually, to be honest, I'm just gonna be I'm gonna run it a little bit more. He spent about $150 on just on getting the huge festive cat. That's crazy. It's the same with every egg in the game. Yeah, but you're not paying Robux. Robux, I mean, it's a big money maker for him. So yeah. Wow, big games and non specimen NFTs for Robux did not take him 15. This great game breaks lots of TOSs already. Okay, Roblox, you can ban the game now. The game already got enough warning. The huge cat was against the Roblox TOS, the NFT2s, and now this. They need to read the rules more. I don't think they would care because Roblox is earning money. Why the hell is this even forced? Actually, paying with 0.000. What the heck? That's like getting, that's like getting a one egg. So for example, you got 100 million eggs, right? Now it would take you about 100 million eggs just to hatch one of these guys. That's how savage it is, guys. What the heck? And now it changes 0.5, I know, right? That's pretty savage, guys. Wow. Do you think this breaks the game, guys? The only way to actually get a huge festive cat or a huge Santa Paws by exploiting, which I'm pretty sure this game has no anti-exploits. So yeah, guys, I think this is it for the video. Please comment down below. Oh, look at yo speed. I'm ready to spamming speed. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Peace out.